We didn't sail here to talk. We came here to overthrow Louis.
We came to win back England's honor and reclaim the lands that should be ours.
All I'm saying is that we should listen to King Louis's terms for peace.
He said he would offer land, so perhaps we could win without bloodshed.
He cannot offer us dignity or glory.
And he won't make me regent, Edward, which is what we agreed.
We agreed on nothing, brother. I said that I would think about it, and yet you act as if you're entitled to it.
Dear Anne, our campaign is a farce. King Louis has offered Edward terms of peace, and he has taken them. His son is to marry Edward's daughter, so she will be the next queen of France, and lots of gold. I cannot forgive him for this betrayal. I've always been heart and soul for my brother Edward, but now I cannot meet his eye. We have become like merchants haggling a price. Worse still, George's ambition is curdling to rage as this peace thwarts him most of all. Edward should beware him from this day.
Our father would cry for shame if he could see us now.
It's the whore Elizabeth's fault. She's been writing to him since we left, telling him not to fight. She has England's high command, not Edward.